In the last few years, a large division has grown within the fandoms of the media entertainment industry across the world, brought about not by so much of the changing of the guard, so to speak, from the older generations of fans compared to a newer, younger generation, although this still does occur, but more so in a sudden, forceful injection of political and social ideologies into these formats. The need to see more advanced thinking, modern and progressive, has all but become a virtue signal more than the actual message itself. No longer are our views on the evolving world around us pushed forward subtly and cleverly entwined into our everyday viewing, but are all but rammed down our throats with no thought or care for the subject matter it comes in on, or the message itself. It just becomes a point of order that must be relayed to all around regardless, with the purpose of making the people involved feel self-gratitude for their progressive actions, when in actual fact it only serves to further distance anyone who may have been willing to listen to the points raised in the first place. Now finding themselves feeling that they no longer want or feel willing to listen to the ravings of an angry, mad person. Sexual orientation, gender, political leanings all suddenly become all that is important. And so the 45-minute show you would settle down to watch after a long hard day at work becomes 35 minutes of ranting and correctional education and 10 minutes of weak plot ideas that never had the time to lead to anything in the first place. Then comes the re-evaluation of anything that has come prior to the current events within the show's history, the changes that need to be amended and explained away as they no longer suit where the new progressive show is heading, the picking away at the very threads that had originally woven these shows into being. To any long-term fan, it is hard not to see that what was once loved has become something altogether different and has finally undergone a transformation into something unrecognizable to them. The huge media entertainment market of Hollywood, the comic industry, the games industry, sports, and much more has slowly indoctrinated their staff halls and shifted the priorities to cater to a minority of the fanbase that is majoritively living within the unrealistic Twitter world of opinions. To them, the idea that the average normal fan out there has no understanding of the concepts of equality, fairness, and respect, or the issues of climate and the global crises, or any of the subjects that they scream about, it's ridiculous. What they don't understand themselves is that most normal people are aware, and that ranting like a child will not get the job done, and forcing the issue into the entertainment industry with the pace of an out-of-control freight train will only push away the very people you're trying to reach. I grew up learning about all of these types of issues as a child, back when these things were not so focused within the mainstream, but I still understood. And as I grew older, I began to shift my views to a more balanced adult and understanding way. I could see the changes over time in me and the people around me, but sadly, now it feels like we've all taken a step backwards, as every day I am consistently reading articles about how I am a racist, or how I have privilege, how I don't care for the world I live in, or the climate changes. And it comes at me across the news, my films, my TV shows, the magazines I read, and it slowly chips away at me, making me resent any message that anyone has to offer to me these days. I feel like stepping back from the world and saying to it, "You carry on without me, as you're completely lost now." The slowly evolving world of people from my era that I grew up around now seem to me to be nothing more than the older generation being shouted down to by an ungrateful and rude bunch of children. And we, as those parents, have lost our voice. They think that a generation from the last 40 years or so, despite coming so far, is ultimately to blame for generations' actions several hundreds of years ago. The access into the media world through indoctrinated universities has given this new generation a platform to a global social network of formats as the old guard steps down from their posts, allowing this overly corrupted virtue signalling to take place, beamed out into our homes every day, shifting the perceptions of those who don't even know any better, those who believe in anything that's told to them. A dulled down population who only care about keeping up with the modern internet and social trends, and that way they don't need to think for themselves. This may be just me rambling a lot of nonsense, but I'm really starting to get sick of being told I'm the problem, and finding every time I turn my TV on, I have to watch shows that I love being turned into political and social platforms for the far leftist messaging. I want my Doctor Who back, my Star Trek, Star Wars. I want to get back to just having fun, cleverly written shows with a plot, actors who know when to keep their mouths shut and not tell me about their own political views, as I don't care. I just want them to entertain me like they're supposed to do. I'm sick of seeing history shows used as a way to insert fictitious new narratives, case in point being Anne Boleyn. I guess what I'm trying to say is, can we maybe get back to telling stories and entertaining everyone, no matter what your gender, beliefs, or political leanings are? Get your messages heard within them in a sensible and clever way that isn't forced. No one disagrees here, but always accommodate stories for all, not just for the few, like we used to do. If you enjoyed this video, it would be great if you could spank that like button, and then maybe, if you're feeling extra nice to me, perhaps even subscribing to the channel today. Thanks.